everyone, welcome back to my channel. In our today's class, we'll discuss some most important derivations of class 12 physics, ray optics. First would be the relation between refractive index, real depth as well as apparent depth. Next would be the relation between IC and mu. Next, refraction at spherical surface. Lensmaker formula, this is most important derivation for 5 marks. Next would be relation between refractive index and angle of minimum deviation. This is also very important. Simple microscope, compound microscope and telescope. In tino ke diagrams bhi bahut important hai and also magnifying power. Magnifying power jab wo image ban rahi hai at least distance of distinction ya phir jab image ban rahi hai at infinity. आपने इन तीनों में सारे केसेस डिस्कस करने हैं और ये सारी डेरिवेशंस एग्जाम के लिए प्रिपेयर करनी है. ऑल द बेस्ट.